We suffer through Monday, Tuesday, yes. Wednesday, yeah. Thursday. Now it's Friday.
It's Friday. Thank God for Friday. It's been a long week. Time to take it easy. It's Friday. Thank God for Friday. All work and no play. That's not good for me. It's Friday.
To live in this house. You don't pay anything in this house. So the real question is, what are you doing here? Eh? I've heard everything you have been saying, thank God it's Friday. Yes, we thank God that it's Friday. But Criff, just because it's the weekend, doesn't mean that you have escaped from work. Let me break something down for you. The weekend was created by the government, granting us parents more time, 2 full days, to use our kids even more. So now you have 2 full days to clean the kitchen, clean the living room, clean the bathroom, do all the cleaning that I don't want to do. But Dad, it's the weekend. And so what? It's called weekend, not work-end. So in this house, you are going to work. And that means housework and school work. The only time you are going to be free of this work is when we go to church on Sunday and we go and do the work of God. You understand? So that means no party for you this weekend, next weekend, or any weekend you are living in this house. And lately, I've been hearing you on the phone talking about Netflix and chill. Hey, my friend, I don't know what that is, but you are not going to be chilling, and the only thing you're going to be doing is Netflix. You understand? Take off your clothes and come clean the kitchen.
Yes, Dad.
Nonsense.
What am I to God? Me sweetie jolly, my one and only, my shorty. Hey, make you no worry. Tomorrow I go there for your body. Yeah. When I see my baby, I go give you all my love and I'm never gonna let you go.